Okay, back to I Am Future. Let's take a look at this. This is one thing that I was kind of looking at when we ended the last episode. Now, what did that get us? Wait a minute. Minion. We can build a minion now. Cool. Okay. I don't want to set it up here, though. I'm going to take it back to the main camp. Let's get it here and take some more of the stuff apart. We might need some of these parts. Oh, well. Oh, we can disassemble that now. I might be able to this with stuff. Allows you to carefully disassemble structures made from weak metals. An improved version of the model invented in the first Earth. A copy of the original is now kept in the Cradle of Humankind Museum in the Old Hall. Nope, I don't have any of the bottles. They take those out of my books. Well, are we supposed to open it or something? No, so 50 is as high as we can go with that. So I can clear my throat. The only downfall, making videos early in the morning. Okay, let's start work on a minion. Let's see, do we have any of this stuff? not look like it. I don't even know if I've seen any of that stuff. Let's go look in the... Maybe we can build some of it. Crafting it. Fishing lure. Oh, here, what's this? Upgrades for stuff. Okay. Forced hand. Some fishing. Metal. Okay, Well, I need 5 of those bars. I know I don't have 5 of them. The fences are really kind of pointless. Mostly decorative, it sounds like. Okay. This for food storage. See, it's letting me open it all the way up this way. I want to be able to get into that inventory. Manufacturing, campfire, Indian, support, gardening. Okay, our health is 100%. I can move all these plants over here too. Gather up. looks like metal. Okay. Ah, that's the bars that we need. Gather up as much of this resources as we can and get it over here. I'm gonna go check out the bridge. Oh. Stomach is growling. Okay. Let's see. Do we have any food on us? No. I don't know exactly what this one is for. Get better at doing here we got, hey, as you know from other games, I'm not great at storing how to organize stuff. Okay, now let's store the seeds in here. Get them out of my way. See if we can find some more stuff to harvest. How am I supposed to get past that? Thank you. used to the whole way the thing works. You know, like angles and stuff as you're running. Not really familiar with this kind of controls. Now, is this tree gonna grow back, or is it just... Get this first part of the bridge done at least. arms. Let's get all this stuff moved. Oh, shoot. I was hoping that it was going to be, oh, wait a minute. Don't I have a drill? Can store our food in here too, I think. Yeah, I don't know. How about the fish oil? See, I need fuel, and I don't know where to get the fuel at. See, I need to make these salads. I need five of them to get that hammer. Exactly what the enzyme's gonna do for me. Okay, let's see if we got any more bait over here. Ah, this lure. Okay, we're gonna go fish. Oh, I don't really need the water bucket because I've already got it filled. Okay, let's get to the fishing area. Right over here. Oh, what do we got? Ooh, blueberries. Okay, let's do a bunch of fishing. Can do another without bait, maybe we can get another clam. What is that? Oh, a circuit. Oh, that's cool. I like that you can fish without bait. Oh, good, another one. I'm not really sure exactly what we're going to use that kind of fish for, but... Oh, wait a minute. Still didn't have me pick this up yet. I'll set the pages down, because I need this food. One flower. problem is I don't have... Can I eat the fish raw? Okay, well, I think this is where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the series. A lot of fun. Fun game. If you haven't got a chance, check it out. It's over on Steam right now. Have a great rest of your day.